might not know much about Senator Kim Brimer. You see, Brimer prefers the shadows to the spotlight. So you might not know that he's taken hundreds of thousands from special interests and voted their way. And you probably don't know that even though he's a highly paid insurance man, Brimer defaulted on loans he refused to pay and got sued. And you almost certainly don't know that Brimer tried to force Texas taxpayers to bail him out of his debt. Kim Brimer, the more we know, the worse it gets.